Leaning forward, I go for the back. If he's leaning back, I pull my inside leg out, step, try to pull him into the guard, right? If I try to go to the back and he wizards, I go for the sweep. If I go for the sweep, he takes the wizard out, I go back to the back. Don't forget to combine all those, right? So it's not over. If you try to sweep them, they post their hand out. That means they're not preventing back control anymore. Make sense? All right, guys, let's give it a shot. Grab a partner, 3 minutes, same person on bottom, okay?
You said bottom man sweep.
Sweep back or guard.
And if I do a ground pound with mode, then it was top man, ground pound, right?
Always.
I just can't figure out what
you're doing. Watching a lot of Khabib videos. You watch a lot of Khabib. He's not. As you gradually and
Because that second layer is through space, right?
Yeah.
His shoulder away. Because if you drag your body forward this way, or like if you're, you get to this position where the shoulder's behind yourself, you have to push the shoulder forward. So the focus on the top shoulder. Good enough. Yeah, I'm feeling pretty good.
Turn over. Always be aware of, and this is like,
You keep the neck too long.
Great pressure. Really natural head pressure. Pressure on the other side. When you start clearing it, remember the top knee, the right hand.